Vitor Belfort versus Mike Tyson. This one is under mixed martial arts rules. We'll use the global rule set, 3x5 minute rounds, each bout judged in its entirety.
When both these guys arrived on their scene in their respective sports, they destroyed the competition. They struck fear deep in the souls of their opponents. Vitor the Phenom Belfort was truly something special. He would blitz his opponents with a flurry of aggressive shots where he would just destroy his opponents.
Vitor back then was not with Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. There was no ground game, no setting up submissions, no breaking the opponent down. There was just hell-bent annihilation. Same too for Tyson. But you can't possibly compare the prime hands of Mike Tyson with the prime hands of Vitor Belfort. Tyson would knock out Vitor Belfort.
Tyson, in his prime, he was terrifying to his opponents. The way that he would bob and weave and come underneath opponent's shots, land big body shots, and then go up top to knock them down was scary.
Mike Tyson is now 15 years retired. Vitor Belfort is now 43 years old and last fought in 2018. Folks, yes, we all have the image in our minds of Mike Tyson as this human wrecking ball, but we're talking about Tyson out of retirement for mixed martial arts, a sport he has never trained in. Under MMA rules, Vitor will prove a problem for Tyson.
Vitor Belfort has remained in shape. He has never gotten out of fight shape. He is always ready to go. Belfort is dangerous inside that clinch. He can start hammering the body. He can take away that power and that speed of Mike Tyson and just start to break him down. I think in their prime, Iron Mike Tyson gets the better of Vitor Belfort. But if they were to go at it right now, the Phenom Vitor Belfort might walk away with one of the biggest victories of his illustrious career.
Never once having competed under MMA, Mike Tyson doesn't beat Vitor. He just doesn't under those rules. Vitor tires out that Mike Tyson. Vitor gets on top of that Mike Tyson and pounds him out or chokes him.
This is Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.